Bette Midler sent out a tweet suggesting that MAGA women move to Iran. So Bette Midler is seemingly upset about the 2022 midterm elections, and she tweeted out this: "Hey MAGA women, if you want a country run by men and religion, move to Iran." 37% of women said they would consider such a move if Iran promised to ban Hocus Pocus 2.